It's remarkable how sound can remedy a memory, sending us back to a time that hopefully was pleasantly a much better life, a much better place, back where we were on the tracks and still in the race. The perils we were faced were only on the rise. They had not yet risen to see our dreams demise. With so many yesterdays moved on and passed, there's just not enough space in my brain to make them last. It brings a tear to my eye cause those times I forgot, but I can't seem to shake the famine friends that had dropped. Car crashes, suicide, murder and disease, this is what my brain sends every time I breathe. That's why I'm so pleased that a sound can make it stop, make it turn back around, make the emptiness drop. I'm glad I found this sound on this very lonely night. But if the past marks the future, when will things be alright?
I'm saving sound for all the things that weigh me down. No matter what it takes, I'll be safe and sound. No matter where I go, I'll make my way around. So till the day they lay me down, I'm safe.
In the building.
Knowledge-O-Rama.
What's going on?
Nothing's going on. I'm chilling. I'm live in effect, man. Milwaukee, Wisconsin.
Where were you guys at just now?
We were in the car talking about life, man. Family. Building. What we can do to make our community better. That's about it, man.
You know what I'm saying? We taking over for the whole team. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. Ain't no stopping us. You can't hold us back, baby. Yeah.
Can't hold us back.
Yeah.
But no, just building, man. Just taking our time doing what we have to do. You know? No old friendship type shit.
Shit that needs to be said.
What's going on?
You know what I'm saying? You understand?
What?
You know what I'm saying?
What?
Something that is value, but instead you have value. Shit puts me to sleep. Not that you're slept on, but your shit's just weak. Claiming that you got production from legends and up-and-comers, and every track's a banger, resounding like it's a lemon. But you ain't really work with no DJ Premier. You just downloaded from Kazaa, so let's make this real clear. You're unoriginal, your lyrics are watered down. Save your best shit for your album, start saving money now. Buy unreleased beats to be exclusively yours. Get a manager, an engineer, and take the game by storm. Because if you're really tight, you don't need to build up hype, cause it's already been built by the way you hold the mic.
And your name is?
My name is Jason.
And this is your thing. What's going on up in here?
Right now, what's going on is, it's actually a salmon taste testing party. And we got a DJ out here. And we got some bagels in there. And some real high-class salmon.
And who do we have in the building?
In the building, we have 88 Keys. He's right now on the ones and twos. And Knowledge of Kids in the Hall is special guest host. He's out there right now just kind of doing his thing. Shouting people out. Other Milwaukee artists, we got Jake One. We got Raids. We got Dylan Thomas. We got pretty much the whole House of M is here. You know, so that's hot. Dana Coppa's here. This dude named Kumaze, I'm not really familiar with him so much, but, you know, he's here too. And I heard he never goes out, so that's good.
And I heard you got a CD out.
I do. With every fillet of salmon, people get a free CD in exchange for $5. So, I mean, you're getting quality fish, great album, hopefully, and, you know, I'm getting your money. So it's a win-win.
And what's the future for JC?
Well, the future is yet to be determined. The record's going to get sent out to a bunch of different places, and we'll see what the reaction is. And hopefully the people, the public like it, and I hear back from other, you know, businesses and things like that, pick up some sponsorship, maybe start doing shows, tours, things like that. And, you know, from there, hopefully record number two.
It's about quality will return with less quantity.